come downstairs now. Get ready.
Stop daydreaming and eat your breakfast. You need to leave soon.
Yeah, sorry.
You're not thinking about that boy again, are you? No, I don't like him.
No, Mum, I've told you 100 times.
Watch your tone, young lady. I only want what's best for you.
Stop controlling me.
I'm not doing this out of spite. He's not right for you.
Yeah, Mum.
Now hurry up, we've got ballet class.
Yeah,
come down now. Yeah,
alright, I'll be 1 sec.
Alright.
Alright.
Hi. Hey, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
You managed to get out of ballet yet?
Oh, I haven't. I haven't got a chance to talk to my dad yet.
What time do you finish?
Should be back in like an hour or so.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'll wait then. Yeah, that's fine. I'll wait. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I hear my dad. I'll see you later. Okay.
See you later.
Bye. Dad, I really appreciate you driving me to ballet every week. I'm just not sure if I want to go anymore.
What are you talking about? It teaches you poison control.
I'm just not enjoying it.
We know what's best for you. You do as you're told. This is about that boy, isn't it? I've told you before, I don't ever want to see or hear about him.
What's it got to do with you?
You will do as I tell you.
I'm not like Mum. You can't just tell me what to do and expect me to do everything.
I'm not letting you see that pathetic boy again. Now shut up and do as you're told.
I've had enough of you defying me. We're not going to go to the ballet. We're staying right here. Okay, forget about that. No dinner, straight to bed. All right, do you understand what I'm saying?
I can't believe she would talk to you like that in the car. She should be ashamed of herself.
That's truly ridiculous. She was behaving so badly, that's why I didn't take her class today.
I don't blame you. It's not your fault. I bet it's that boy putting these ideas in her head.